this is, let me back up a second. This Amy's enchilada cheese, in my opinion, is such a delicious meal, comparable to a Mexican restaurant, a nice Mexican restaurant, if you ordered their enchiladas. With that being said, it's hard to find another enchilada pre-made meal that he enjoys, so we get this. I carve out the filling, the cheese filling. I've created my own filling, which is a shredded chicken that's been setting in enchilada sauce and shredded cheese, dairy-free cheese. And then just the reason I even mention that is it's no fun to have to take food away from yourself when you're ill and food is making you ill and you're not doing well. So anyway,